When she came to campus, she knew exactly what she wanted in a career. Adventure, travel, to make a difference. And she changed her major every week looking for it. Until a professor noticed her eclectic interests and suggested journalism, which she tried, and found a love for the human story that would lead her around the globe. Southern Miss was a life-changing experience for CNN anchor Natalie Allen. What will it be for you? The University of Southern Mississippi. Discover what's inside.